is going on, everybody? It's your favorite middle-aged metalhead, Mr. Scott, back again with another reaction video. And here today on the channel, we're doing a Patreon promoter pick. What is that, you may ask? It's simple. If you'd like the chance to have a say in what I react to, the best way to do that is to join my Patreon. It's patreon.com/itsmrscott. And there is a benefit on there for you to actually determine what videos I react to. The link, of course, is down in the description of this video, as is the link to the original video I'm going to be doing today. And the video I'm going to be doing is a pick from Church Keys, and it's from the German band Eskimo Callboy, a band I've never heard of before. And the song we're doing today is called We Got the Moves. It's the official video for this song. I guess they're a metal slash electronic core type band from what I hear. I've no idea really what I'm in for with this one, but who knows what could happen with this. But if this is your first time coming on by It's Mr. Scott's YouTube channel, welcome. Thank you very much for stopping by here. I hope you stick around and check out some of the other stuff. And if you've been before and you're coming back and you've hit that subscribe button, horns high to all of you out there as well. Speaking of our Patreon supporters there, I do want to send a shout out to my promoters of It's Mr. Scott's Patreon. And that, of course, is Church Keys, who recommended this video, Iwani Blair, Arkham Gaming 01, and Run DMC Ever Coop. Thank you also very, very much again for your continued support. I really appreciate it. So, Eskimo Callboy, We Got the Moves. What do you say? We fire it up. Thrill me. Yeah. Patreon promoter pick. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's Eskimo Callboy. This is stuff I do not listen to and I do not watch. That is the big benefit of this channel. And I guess being a Patreon of mine, where I'm going to get to see stuff like this. But whoa, Church Keys, you've outdone yourself with this one. I have no idea what the hell to say about this. I mean, it's reminding me, of course, of Sprockets from the Saturday Night Live late 80s era there with Michael Myers and so forth. So it's reminding me of that. Also reminding me of Saturday Night Live, you know, Night at the Roxbury stuff, you know, that kind of thing. What is love? Just a different motion, you know, doing it front ways instead of sideways. I guess that's the German way of doing it, but hey, take that any way you want. Back into it. So that was a thing. Eskimo Callboy. We got the moves. They got the moves, all right. Wow. Actually reminded me of Nano War of Steel, a band I've done several reactions to on my channel. It has the kind of like tongue-in-cheek vibe to it. It's metal, but it's also fun and goofy at the same time and so forth. But wow. A lot of visuals going on there. Small hands, scared hands, and this motion thing going on there and everything else. So I do like the guy at the end. What's you doing? What? Why was all this noise? Yeah. Stop that. Just crazy. Should I do some more Eskimo Callboy? Should I do that? We'll have to see in the future. Who knows what was going to be in store for us here at It's Mr. Scott. But in the meantime, like this video if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button too, please. I would deeply appreciate that. And comment away your thoughts, as always. Thank you very much for stopping by, my friends. You stay decent out there. Make sure you got the moves. And one of those moves better be you keep those horns high.